finish it. Come in. Come in, it's open.
You're up.
Of course.
You should lock your door.
Nah.
Okay, here we go. It's 8 o'clock now. 10 o'clock, we have to be at your old high school to meet the newspaper and the video club.
Why do I have to go back to my old high school? I couldn't even get a date in high school because I wasn't on the football team.
That doesn't matter.
What's it for? What's the purpose?
It doesn't matter. Do it.
Do it in general. Okay, you're my manager.
You look like shit.
Of course.
Okay, 1 o'clock.
I'm ready. I'm listening.
New York and LA reporters. Deal with them, tell them about your new movie, bullshit them a little bit, stroke them. Okay.
I'll do it. Couple vitamins, pot of coffee, I'm there. It's been a great couple years. Who's that chick in my bed? Anyway, he didn't actually lose consciousness, but there was about a half hour there where he couldn't walk or anything. But he was okay. He ended up. It's been 2 years since the release of your last film. What was the holdup? Well, what was the holdup? Well, 2 years ago, the movie that's going to be released this Friday was finished 2 years ago. And then the author of my second movie filed a lawsuit saying it was just a ripoff of one of his ideas. So, it's been in court for 2 years. So in the meantime, I've been able to get divorced and get into trouble and things like that. But that was the holdup, was the lawsuit. How long have you been studying martial arts? Ever since I was about 2 years old, I think. I think my first lesson was when I was about 2 years old. So, basically my whole life. You always win the fights in your movies because it's written that way. But some experts say you couldn't win a real fight if your life depended on it. I should read these. I should read these beforehand. That's a criticism we all have to put up with. Thank you for that question. When you go to L.A. for your movie premiere, will you stay at Francois de Leon's house? Yes. That's basically the worst kept secret in the world. Whenever I go to Los Angeles, I stay at Francois's house. But he's in Europe, so he's not going to be there. My manager's flying over with me and then going straight to New York, so he's not going to be there. So I'm going to have the place all to myself, so no parties. I won't get arrested this time. And basically, I'm just going to look forward to just a nice, quiet trip this time. In fact, I have to go to the airport right now.
What was that?
Oh, check it out.
Thank you. Well, I got news. New York call. Love the movie. Love them. Love the movie. Which means?
They want to do another.
Exactly. Which means? You gotta get off your dead jelly donut ass and get into some kind of shape.
You mean exercise?
For starts, and a diet.
I am on a diet. Cheesecake and beer. That's all you need. Oh, here. Check it out. This is the effect.
Oh, jeez.
Been a long time. There you go.
Man, you've been sucking on these things.
A few months. On a couple other bad habits.
Evolution.
And proud of it.
Oh man, you're just getting worse. It's okay. Lorraine left you for Randy. It's over. Gone. She's out of here. Okay.
Okay.
Fine. Okay.
I'm dealing. Okay.
You're not dealing with it very well. Things have been finalized
for a year.
For a year. A year. And look at you. You drink like a fish. You drink like a barn.
Enjoy an occasional cocktail, okay?
It's a cocktail. You live in a pit.
It's not a pit.
It's a pit.
It's not
a
pit.
You got,
no.
You got cocktails
it's
everywhere.
It's not a pit, okay?
You didn't have to sell the house.
I wasn't going to stay there after everything.
You could have built your own house. You got $10 million in the bank.
I'm getting back to my roots.
Get back to your roots. Fine. I don't care. I got a plane to catch. You taking me?
No, I think I just found something.
Man.
Would you like a beer?
Yes, please. can't handle hard stuff. I'll end up in a coma. Do you have a son?
Yes, he's with his dad this weekend. What's in there?
Just the essentials. Toothbrush. Cigars.
I've read about these. These are illegal.
Just vitamins.
They're drugs.
They're just little pick-me-up pills. I wake up in the morning, coffee's not strong enough. A couple of those get me going. Not that bad. It's not like I'm jabbing needles in myself. Give me a break.
And the alcohol? How many beers have you had tonight?
I lost count.
You're an alcoholic. You're not the only man who ever got divorced.
I'm not the only man that ever became an alcoholic either.
What does that mean?
There's a point there. Just have to think about it.
I read about you having some pretty young dates.
It's all true. Young girls, pills, alcohol. I'm just a shell of a man. Lighten up, we're supposed to be having a good time. Cool, Chuck Norris.
I know what's up.
You like this guy?
He's the best.
Thank you. still the king.
It's not gonna work, Mike. You're nothing but a cashier in a chicken restaurant.
Or you take out the trash.
This is Randy. I think we just found our King Karate.
That's right.
Tried to wake you, but couldn't. Let's do this again sometime. Hello? Hey, Jay, how's New York? Okay, I'm listening. It's serious? Okay, go ahead. Okay, there's a killer ninja type guy, and I've insulted him, and he's probably going to try to kill me. Okay, that sounds pretty good. When do I get to read it? Well, if it's not a movie, what is it? Hang on, wait a minute. No, tell you what, there's a call on the other line. Just talk to me tomorrow. Well, it can't be that important, so just call me tomorrow. Okay, goodbye. 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 Hello? Hey, Francois, where are you? Italy. Oh, that sounds nice. Yes, yes, yes. No, your house is in one piece still. I haven't had any parties, just like I promised. No, no. I don't drink, you know that. Probably not going to do anything. Probably just stroll along the beach and end up at a bar.
Thank you.
I'll just drink myself to death. Cigars. I'm in great shape. Okay, it's just an idea. Fine. Time to get serious. Thank you. Yeah, hi. Yeah, I've got that Ninja Midnight Killer whatever guy over here. No, I'm serious. Yeah. Yeah, you got my address on your screen? Okay, good. All right, hurry up. Okay, thanks. Down. Don't give me any problems. I'm gonna guard you the old-fashioned way till the police get here. Too old for all this jumping around. You know, you're gonna do wonders for my box office. I can see the headlines now. King Karate captures Killer Ninja Midnight Ninja Killer, whatever the hell your name is. It's gonna be great. I ought to thank you. You know, you made the same mistake everybody makes. You underestimated me. Good service. Oh, and by the way, I'm the king.